Oh man, the Big Bang Theory is done. Son of a gun. One of the best TV shows on TV, and they're done. Everybody quit. Well, I can say one thing, if you're gonna quit on the top like they did. They did pretty good. 12 years, and I think I missed a couple of episodes, but we watch it almost every night. So what are we gonna watch now? Because they're taking off all the good shows. So the only thing that's left now, and I know I'm old and I don't watch old crappy shows, but so now we got Jeopardy and Wheel of Fortune. And after that, there's not much left to watch. There's not much left to watch on TV. So anyway, I think TV is going away anyway because a lot of people are cutting the cable. Millennials watch everything on their cell phone. They stream everything on their cell phone, so they don't care about TV. So who are these networks trying to cater to and sell stuff to? Because, old people like us, we do still have a little bit of stuff left. And we do like to go out and eat and stuff like that, and maybe buy a new shirt every now and then, something like that. Or a vest. So who are these TV networks catering to? That's what I want to know. Who's watching these other shows that are on TV? So anyway, this is Harold with worldtvondemand.com. Thanks for listening to me rattle on. But the Big Bang Theory is, it's gone. It's out of here, man. It's out of this world. So subscribe to the channel. Give me a thumbs up. And I'll have another video for you soon. You guys have a fantastic day. I'm out of here. Zoop.